it all stirred. Dripping wet and clear, depressed, he'd headed straight for the stairs. No longer cool, but a boy in a stitch. Unprepared for a life full of lies and failing relationships. He keeps his hands low, he doesn't want to blow. He's wet from head to toe, and his eyes get really up in the day. His stomach turns and he thinks of throwing up. But the body on the bed like it's forward and he starts going. He doesn't feel so prepared. She's breathing quiet and smooth. He is gasping for air. This is the first and last time he says. She takes a smile and presses her hips into his. He keeps his hands pinned down at his side. He's holding back from telling her exactly what it really feels like. He is a lamb, she is the slaughter. She's moving way too fast and all he wanted was to hold her. Nothing that he tells is really having an effect. He whispers that he loves her, but she's probably only